Hello everyone, this is your fresh Techno Rahi and you are watching my another video. In this video, I am going to show you how to upgrade any Chinese Android Studio firmware or software easily. Mostly the steps are easy, but doing it correctly is important, otherwise you will break your Android car studio or you will install Chinese version of firmware or software. But before that, why do we upgrade your Android car head units or studio software or firmware? The reason is because to get latest features, improve the speed, fixed bugs, showing less RAM in your Android Studio, or improve security. So watch this video till end to install the correct Android firmware. Let's start. Welcome to my YouTube channel Fresh Techno Rahi, and I am your technical traveler. Let's start. The first step is to check the system info under Android settings in your Android car studio. Note down the first word of Android model number, in my case it is F9212B. Also you can notice the firmware is Xyauto F6.8. If you don't find this Xyauto version in the system info, your system is not compatible with XY firmware. This installation process is not for your Android Studio and you can close this video. The second step is to go to the web browser anywhere and open the website file.xygala.com. Change the language to English from the top left menu. Use user ID and password as Xyauto and 123456. I will mention this in the description also. Now on the top left, search for the number in the Android model. For me it's 9212. Select the folder 9212 and under that 9212B as per my model. Now from here most of us can do mistake as it's written in Chinese language. Open the Google Translator in the next tab. Copy the Chinese text from breadcrumb and paste it to translate it in the English. You should navigate to basic package, foreign language instead of Chinese. Most of us do mistake here. Follow the steps as shown. Once you are into the right folder, download the one which is written in English and copy into the USB drive. Now go to your car studio and connect the USB drive into one of your USB ports. Go to the car settings system info. You will see the Android upgrade option will be enabled. Click on this button. Click on yes on the pop-up window. It will verify the Android firmware package in the USB. Once verified, it will start the installation process. So sit back and let it complete. I have fast forwarded the video to save the time. The installation process is done for me. You can see the same Android model number F9212B and upgraded with XT Auto firmware F7.3X2. I hope this video will be helpful for you to upgrade your Android Studio correctly. Thank you for watching this video. Bye bye. Thank you for watching my videos. Please like my videos and subscribe my channel. Thank you.